What about a magic pencil?
That's a magic pencil. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Well, like, I wish, you know, there's this pencil, you know, you can do, like, draw a tape recorder, and then you can just take away all the pitch and it'd be a real tape recorder.
Oh? Mm-hmm. What about a pencil that'd do your schoolwork for you? Would that be nice?
Yeah.
Have you thought about something like that?
Oh, yeah.
Tell me about
it. Oh, yeah. Now I get my memory back. You've been told that I've been telling Mr. Farquhar about that magic pencil I write my schoolwork, right?
Yeah. Tell me all about that. You never have to tell me about it.
No.
Huh? I'm interested in it.
I'm just teasing.
That's all right. I know. But you can tell me about it.
Okay. Well, okay, well, is it okay if I just make up a story about it? Okay. You see, one time I was walking along, and I saw this pencil drawn all over the sidewalk. So I says, Pitzel, how would you like to be mine? He says, okay. So anyways, he's been doing my schoolwork ever since.
You've been making good grades since you've been doing your schoolwork? Huh?
Oh, I don't know.
Pretty good, girl.
Yeah.
What about this code you have? Can you tell me about it?
Oh, yeah.
Your secret code?
Yeah, I like bad things about this desk. No, not all of them are bad. If this desk's good, I like good things about them.
Mm-hmm. So where did this code come from?
Well, it just came into my mind, so I wrote it down on paper.
You think somebody sent you a message or something to give you this code?
No, I just wrote it myself. It's my code, I made it up.
Oh, I see. You didn't get it from anybody. What kind of code is it?
I don't care exactly how to describe it. But...
How do you use it? Who do you communicate with?
Nobody. I don't sound silly, but I just read my secrets in code.
Uh-huh.
You know, so I don't trust anybody. If I told somebody, you know, if I gave them a decoder paper and they found one of my bad notes about the stepdad and they decoded it on the decoder paper, well, I might get in trouble. So I just keep the code to myself.